It's an embarrassment to the department. That's what a spokesperson for the state police says about one of their own caught on camera having sex with a woman on the hood of a car. Acting Deputy Reporter Ana Velasquez is here now with continuing coverage.
Doug, state police will not release any details of the investigation. They say they do know the relationship between the officer and the woman, but they won't tell me what it is right now.
A motion-censored surveillance camera snapped these two pictures while a New Mexico State Police officer in full uniform had sex with a brunette woman on the hood of a dark-colored four-door sedan in broad daylight.
I'm just glad it wasn't one of my deputies.
Santa Fe County Sheriff Robert Garcia says the photos were captured a few weeks ago on county property and discovered when a county employee reviewed the film. The sheriff says what's happening here is not a crime. It's not in public view and no one witnessed it, except the chihuahua you see here in the pictures. Action 7 News learned the officer and the woman parked here outside the locked gate of La Bajada Ranch. It's on a remote road about a quarter mile west of I-25. La Bajada Ranch, formerly known as Canyon Ranch, is owned by the county. The sheriff's office put up that camera to catch graffiti vandals. The sheriff says he never expected this.
I understand the public's uproar with regards to something like this. We can't allow something like this to tarnish the entire law enforcement community.
State police says this is a personnel matter and an internal investigation is underway.
The name of the officer has not yet been released. Doug.
Sergeant Johnson with State Police tells Action 7 News it's an embarrassment, but says the men and women in the department have faced adversity in the past and will gain the public's trust.